Motion passes.
Today's item on weapons will provide an opportunity for, number one, the board to reflect on what is the current status of our policy and our implementation of strategies and programs to prevent weapons on campus. But it is also an opportunity for us to strengthen our policy on the heels of a recent administrative law judge's ruling in which an AK-47 was found on the front seat of a car in plain sight on a school campus, and that the employee in question did not violate any school board policies. This is an opportunity for us today to take a look at our existing policies, obviously strengthen it so that we don't have that particular situation, and that we continue to work with our law enforcement officials at the local level to make sure that all of us are on the same page, because it's not simply about safety in our schools and in our classrooms, but we understand that certain things can create very dangerous circumstances in the community. Adjustments were needed, and monitor the practices that we utilize to make sure that our schools are safe, that our classrooms are safe, that our employees are safe, and most importantly, that our students are safe. And that's what we're committed to doing today through this particular item. And I'm so glad to have the support of my colleagues based on our committee discussions last week.
A motion to approve the item as amended.
Move it.
Second. All in favor? Any opposed? Motion passes.